That is an average size rattlesnake that ate something humongous. And he is.
I think someone
poisoned the rat. Yeah, that could be it. So typically they can ingest something about twice the size of their biggest part of their body. But no, 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 no.
Why not?
Well, so they need to be coiled to strike. His head's facing that way, and I'm safe touching him by the tail, but I would never recommend anybody else doing it. I'm just in shock that this thing is so big. When you saw the rat, was it a big rat?
The tail is like that.
That is just insane.